Hello, AppSec friends. It's Louis here from Pentester Lab, ready to delve into some engaging exercises that will not only improve your application security, but also boost the team spirit. Today, we are talking about tabletop exercises. Let's jump right in. Tabletop exercises are an amazing way to strengthen relationships within your team and also with other teams. They help us uncover our blind spots and are a perfect activity for slow Fridays or even as questions you may ask during interviews. Now, you can use the scenarios we will discuss in this video as a starting point. Feel free to modify the details to better fit your organization. And for some added fun challenges, throw in last minute variations like X is on vacation overseas with their phone turned off. Now, let's get to the scenarios. Scenarios number one, let's call it going live. You have just had your morning coffee when you are called into an unexpected meeting with the engineering team. There is an application scheduled to go live tomorrow, but there is a hitch. Your team found a remote code execution vulnerability in the application. What questions would you ask? How would you deal with this situation? Moving on to scenario number two, let's name it Log4j. Too soon? Imagine you have a situation like Log4j or Heartbleed impacting some of your apps. How would you know which applications are affected? How would you go about getting them fixed? Next up, scenario number three, no bounty for you. A security researcher sends an email claiming they have found a critical issue in your main application. They don't want to go through your bug bounty program to avoid the disclosure terms. They want to be able to disclose the issue once it is fixed or after a 45-day grace period, even if it means forfeiting the bounty. How will you handle this? Scenario number four, let's call it the leak. A developer in your team accidentally leaks a secret or a private key on GitHub or Stack Overflow. How will you move forward? And finally, scenario number five, dependency confusion attack. One of your applications has been targeted via a dependency confusion attack. It was detected because one of the services failed during deployment. How will you respond to minimize the impact? This scenario can be your starting point. Adapt them, play around with them. And remember, it's all about thinking, learning, and improving. Tabletop exercises are an excellent tool for honing your problem-solving skills and improving your AppSec strategies. So start practicing. That's it for today's video. If you found it useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more. Stay curious and keep learning.